on. I really hope that this is the last enemy, because I'm like way too low on SP for all this. Wait, more? Treasure. Mine. Magic ointment. Nice. Get in here.
I can feel it.
Oh, you're blue. Thank goodness. Easy kill. I need an easy kill right now.
True form.
There's a moment before the battle. Done. Thank you, Lone Wolf. What are you weak to? Ice? Oh, thank goodness. You? God dang it, electricity. I should have put Ryuji back in.
I am thou.
I wish I had a multi-hit ice move on Ice Boy here. Beautiful damage. Bring this one down. There we go. And then I'm not going to be able to get a knockdown, so you know what? Just attack. There we go. One down. Kill this one. Very good. Alright, you're weak to electric, right? I'd rather save your SP for any healing I might need. Did I have my gun? Nice. Die. That did not do nearly enough. Rip. Oh, hey! Perfect. Implore you to spare my life. Give me an item. Promised to join with you before, didn't I? I truly believed that we would be together forever. Can we not start over? Let us speak while in leisure like we did back then. Okay.
Really?
This brings back old memories, doesn't it? Excuse me, I believe this can be considered sexual harassment. Since you surrender yourself to the authorities. What? You've got the wrong idea. Suppose we'll have to go through the trouble of speaking our minds then. We're going to have to be on equal footing if we were to be together. What does equality mean to you? What? Splitting all the costs, I guess. Don't disagree with approaching this sort of thing like a contract is involved. That will be enough. I shall give you this for you ever saw me. Okay. Baptismal water. Thanks. That was weird.
Nice
okay.
Work, team.
How can I get into the subscriber chat? You have to link your Twitch and Discord. I think if you go to the general chat in our Discord and look at the pinned messages, Michael pinned a Twitch article or a Discord article, one or the other, that explains how to do it. It's a really easy process. You can get it done in no time flat. Don't worry. Oh, another safe room. Sick.
This is a nice spot for a safe room.
I didn't think there'd be another one. Do I still have more fights to
Let's
go through?
It.
My goodness. Get, Yeah. That's not what
something.
Wait a minute. I'm pressing the wrong buttons. Trying. That's the button I wanted. I want Ryuji back in. 16, 16, 16, 17. I like it. Take out Morgana, because it just does not have any SP. Alright, save the game, because I'm going to try to get out of this without using more SP, so I might end up dying? Or without having to use more SP recovering items. Okay. Please, little to no enemies.
Hmm?
Huh? Is this some kind of security room, too? No, it is most likely where all the mechanisms in the exhibition hall are controlled from. Given the number of hanging works, it would make sense to have a room dedicated to controlling them. The observational skills of an artist are out of this world. I don't think you have any more fights now before securing the route. Can't quite remember. Hopefully not. It doesn't look like I do, because I doubt there's any on that narrow path that we're about to go to.
See it.
Mine. Thank you.
Focus.
Okay. None of these computers are lit up, so I think that means I can't interact with any of them. Let's get moving. Yeah, who needs to use the ladder? Oh, can I just jump down to the... Yeah, I can jump straight to the treasure.
Hey, look.
Ain't this right above the treasure? No, look, there aren't any lasers above it. That seems like a gross oversight. This is quite a large hole in their security. But what do? Jump down to retrieve it? We wouldn't be able to get out if we did that, though. Look up. Ooh, a winch. This is a terrible security measure. A crane with a hook. Don't exit, you're too close to clear the route, it will be a waste. I'm not exiting, I was just saying I was saving and then I'm not going to use any SP stuff. But I didn't have any fights anyway. Controls should probably be around here somewhere. Let's find them. Probably down the rest of the path that I didn't go on? Yeah, this way. Across we go, boys. Can I get anywhere else from here? Oh, hello.
Mm-hmm.
What's up? That's just a window. Yep, what? Yeah, mm-hmm. Jump through the... I want to go through the window, though. Alright, maybe the controls are back in the room I just left. Maybe one of the televisions is on now. By televisions, I mean computers. No? Do I just need to, like, look at all of them? Normally, the one I need would be on. Not seeing any options to interact with any of them. Wait! It's this. Hello.
Joker.
Looks like this is it. Joker, give it a try. Oh, we in this, boys.
Wait.
Stop, stop! They'll notice if you keep going with that. Bring it back up quickly. Yeah, yeah, I'm on it. Don't worry. We got
you
this,
got
boys.
It.
This could be useful. Do you plan on descending on that hook? Would they not spot you the moment you were lowered down? No, not necessarily. There's something I can do to make sure that doesn't happen. Use the darkness?
Nice.
Exactly. That's our Joker. The power of the darkness. Oh, right. We were able to turn the lights off over in that other control room. Only for a few seconds, though. There would not be enough time to make it all the way here. That's why we're going to split up the tasks and work together to pull off this heist. One person will shut the power off here, one person will lower the crane, and all grab the treasure. You sure that's gonna work? Seems to me they'd realize what's going on at some point. Sometimes bold moves have the greatest payout, unless someone has a better idea. Plan sounds good to me, man. Well said, Joker. You understand what being a phantom thief really means.
Now then.
All right, it's settled. Words, I can't talk. It's settled. Our infiltration route is secured. You gotta be kidding me. Now then, it's time for the calling card. All right, sick. We got it, boys. Let's get on out of here. Madarame is a big fan of heist flicks, so of course his palace would have a hook crane right above his treasure. Beautiful. Chaos, if your persona is your true character coming out, then what about on? I don't understand.
I'll just add this.
What you're trying to get across here. Save again to be safe, and then we're out of here. Go a day without getting to the palace, make lockpicks, then get the chest. I was told that I can, by the way, we got through this palace so fast compared to Kamoshida's. But I was told that I can make lockpicks the same night that I sent the calling card. You want me in the starting lineup? Sounds good to me. Wait, what? No, oh, no, what am I? I just need
you
to leave.
It.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go. We out. We've secured our route to the treasure. Do you want to get out of here? Go back home, make some lockpicks, and then life will change. I can't wait to hear the track again. Still kind of worried, but we got to do this. I cannot even begin to fathom what Madarame's treasure may be. Either way, we'll steal it for sure. Oh, and you all did great today. Thank you, On. Keep morale high. Hey, we've done it, boys. Great success.
Yes!
Finally secured our route to the treasure. All we need to do now is send the calling card.
Yeah.
You're right, and once we send it, the heist is the only thing left. We have to succeed. I'll let you decide when we do it, Joker. Let's make sure we're ready for them. Time to wait an hour for the bot? What? Oh, for the getting into the sub chat. Yeah, it can take up to an hour, I think it said. But, you know, it's not too bad. I doubt you'll miss anything crazy in that time. I'm still going to be streaming for about an hour, aren't I? No, less than an hour. Like 40 minutes? Look at Goemon's pipe. I will, in a second. Oh, I don't think I've read Goemon's information yet, have I? I need to do that. All we have to do now is send the calling card to Madarame. All right, it's finally time. Now all you gotta do is decide when we're gonna do it. Shouldn't we talk to Yusuke about that first? Why? I mean, Madarame was his teacher. It's not our place to be deciding something like this. Oh, yeah. Let's talk to Yusuke. Yeah, this problem's bigger than just the three of us. Anyway, how about we all meet up at the hideout? Yep, sounds good. Okay, let me know when you want to meet and I'll tell Yusuke. Why is Yusuke just not in the group chat yet?
Hey.
Must be tired after today. Let's go to sleep. All right, yeah. Nighttime. Can make lockpicks the same night sending the card. That's the case of most palaces. Some are different, though, so it's good practice to not rely on being able to make them on the same night as calling card. Got it. All right. There have been so many strange incidents recently. I heard about this exhibition. Wasn't there a commercial for it? Hey, where are you headed, miss? Want to chat for a bit? I hear people love him overseas, too. He's so popular. I know about a good part-time job. Are you interested? Yada yada. Just random shenanigans. Look at An's persona and outfit, and I think that says everything about her personality.
Eh?
I don't think so, really. Hey, our approval is up to 7% nearly. It's fluctuating, but it's getting up there. It's about to go really high when we take out Madarame. And then we'll have, like, we'll have about 2 weeks to do whatever we want. Is it time to do this yet? No, I didn't mean the shelf. The plant.
Nice.
I think the plant is on the 31st is when I can mess with it again. Can I do this right now? Don't have anything to do today. You should have time to make more tools than usual. All right, I can make 3. That's good.
What's up?
Yeah, I'll make them at night. I'd rather make them at night. I just wanted to make sure I had the materials. Increase kindness. I think right now I just need to focus on sending the calling card. Got any messages? Can I do it on a Sunday? Can I not do it on a Sunday? Spring weather indeed. Oh, the pollen is gone. That's good, I guess. Do I need to mess with the... I think it's this one that has the SP stuff in it? Ah, sick. Buy it out again. Especially since I just had to use some. Boom, there we go. Get that back up. Very nice. Chat, do I just need to go to the hideout? Just go to the hideout, you can send the card? Ah, okay. Personas are a manifestation of your will and rebellion, not a manifestation of your personality. Pretty sure that was covered earlier in the game. I remember something like that too, so I think you're right. So it doesn't really have to... It's not your personality. I'm definitely not a magician like Arsene is. Alright. Where is our hideout now? Over here? No, that's the school. Shibuya. Yeah, hideout. There we go. Got it. Take off my headset for a second. My ear is itching. What day is medicinal bath time? I think Monday and Thursday? Or is it Sunday and Thursday? I can't remember. Access way.
Well then.
We can take him down now, yes? Madarame is going to be a changed man. There won't be any way to revert it, though. Are you sure you're okay with that?
I have thought
it over carefully, and I cannot think of a future in which he does not pay his dues. He has preyed not only on the art world, but on countless talents. So I humbly request your help. Alright, we end this.
You have my thanks.
I apologize for making you do this. Dude, we were in on this from the start. Not at all. We just didn't want to impose if you weren't feeling up to it, Yusuke.
Okay.
But if you're already determined to do it, then there's nothing more for us to say. If I recall, our next step is sending a calling card, correct? What a suave maneuver.
Right.
It's not about acting cool. The calling card is a way to trigger a change in his cognition. A change in cognition. That reminds me, you went through some trouble regarding that before. Ah, you must be talking about when we forced open that security gate in the courtyard. The palace is a cognitive world, so changing its ruler's cognition changes the topography. I think. Very nicely put, Lady An. You're absolutely correct. This will be a vital tactic from here forward.
May I get a word in?
Actually, may I ask a truly basic question? You continue to mention cognition quite readily. But why does this world formed from materialized cognitions even exist to begin with? Don't tell me. Has it always existed, while we go about our daily lives completely oblivious?
No.
Honestly, I'm not sure. At the very least, I know it existed before the Kamoshida incident, but that's all. I see. Crap, he totally caught me off guard with that. It's kind of weird thinking there might be whole worlds we just don't know a dang thing about. Did the thought ever cross your mind, Akira? Of course.
Now then.
I'm a very smart and cultured man. Zynad, what's up? Don't forget smoothie. Right, thank you for reminding me. Don't be so anxious, you don't even know everything about the city you live in after all. All that's important is that we know how to make use of that world and how to traverse it. Okay, so really quickly.
Hey.
Take it you don't wish to send out the calling card right now? I will in just a second. I'm gonna go eat my smoothie first. Drink my smoothie. You don't eat smoothies, you drink them. Bow, bow, bow. Arsene is actually a master thief in fiction. Isn't that pretty much what Joker is? But he's also a magician! I mean, if we're just going with the master thief thing, then it could have just as easily been like Robin Hood or something. The point is I'm not a magician. Where do I go? Underground walkway to get the smoothie, I think? Ah, right, the Goemon info. I'll look at that right now. I always hit options thinking it's gonna open the menu. It never does. How do I look at my partner's personas, I always forget. Is it stats? On persona. There we go. Hello. Not on. Why did I go to on? Because we were talking about on. Yusuke. There we go. Persona of Yusuke. Alright, cool. Background. This pipe is massive. My goodness. Ishikawa Gomon was a thief who stole from the rich and gave to the poor in Japan during the Azuchi and Momoyama period. The kabuki scene of him sitting on the gate of Nanjinji is famous. All these Japanese words. So he's basically a Japanese Robin. Alright, cool. Okay, now, my smoothie. Smoothie is right over here, I think? Yeah, it's on the minimap. Why, hello there, Mr. Smoothie!
Welcome!
Alright, well, I only have one option. Bitter melon, it takes guts to drink it. Give me some guts. Time to chug. It depends on how well the smoothie is made. If the ingredients aren't blended well, you might have to eat a smoothie. Alright, chug it down. Let's go. Nice chugging, that's how you do it. Absolutely ate that thing. Give me my guts. Point up, bit by bit, all getting right. It higher. Alright, now that we've done that, let's go send the calling card. Can someone give me uptime in chat? How much time do I have? I think I still have like half an hour? That should be enough time. Japanese Robin Hood who's basically boiled alive. Nice! I'm waiting to see the uptime in chat before I decide to do this. Thank you, Lone Wolf. 2 hours and 25 minutes? Oh yeah, we still got time. We got about 40 minutes, at least. So we should be good. Send the calling card. Let's do it. You'll be able to complete the burger challenge now? Sick, we'll do that next. It's decided, let's prepare the calling card at once. Here we go. Our percentage is gonna skyrocket! I'm pumped.
A calling card, huh? Really take it seriously. He is famous after all. He has often received slanderous letters till now as well.
He'll know best whether the crime written on it is for real or not.
Wait. Are you going to write it again, Ryuji? That last one was questionable at best.
I hate the star diagram. It's cool looking, but you don't have any idea about the stat progression. I agree with that wholeheartedly. I love the whole, like, building your stats of kindness and guts and all that. It's an amazingly cool mechanic, and I love how they do it in this game. But I really, really do not like how they lay out the progression, because I love making progress, but I like to see how my progress is going and how close I'm getting and what's working and what's not. And you can't really tell in this game. Because it, like, doesn't move. The star doesn't seem to move at all until you just get the next rank. And I'm not a fan. I love the mechanic. I just don't like the way it's presented in that fashion.
You should do it then, Yusuke. Oh, make it really artistic and stuff.
No. It'll end with him figuring it out. He knows my drawing and writing styles all too well.
Oh, then I'll think it up and you make it cooler.
Designing a calling card. Interesting. It shall become proof that the Phantom Thieves do exist.
It's decided then.
Great! All that's left is to make the treasure ours.
It would be cool if it told you how many points you need before you rank up. Yeah, basically that. As long as it said, like, you are 40 musical notes away from rank 3, I'd be like, sick, I know how many I need. That's really all I want.
You guys better come fully prepared.
Oh, it's time, boys. I'm so pumped. This game is so good.
Ah, you're back.
I am back, Copy Dad. Try changing the chat icon. Looks the same to me. Maybe it's just for the group and doesn't show up in here. Well, you should take a look later. It's that Phantom Thieves logo I had Yusuke draw for us. The calling card turned out great because of him, too. Anyways, this is the first job for the Phantom Thieves. We really can't screw this up, okay? I know. Also, we would, like, get sued if we fail. And make sure Yusuke gets a lot of rest today, too, okay? Why'd I add the word two in there? Yep. Well, see y'all tomorrow. Night. See you tomorrow. Dude, we in this. That reminds me, the home shopping program is airing today. You want to check it out on TV? Too busy for this. Well, you know what? Can't I look at it and it doesn't... Chat, do I lose any time if I talk to the TV? Because I have to make lock picks. Do I miss my chance for lock picks if I look at the TV? Or does TV not take up time? Because I've never done it before, I don't know.